The International High School Home Run Derby brings together the world's top 60 power hitters and provides that perfect center stage opportunity to give us all a glimpse into the future.
Weekend, Housie became the Florida State champion for the 2006 Power Showcase Home Run Derby.
Power Showcase is a great experience for the kids. It's a competitive situation. It's home run, which is, you know, a great experience for the kids. And it's just a great, great event. You know, the kids just revel in the competition. And it's one of the best things going, I think.
These players get a chance to participate and compete against other great players. Now, the great thing about this showcase is that home run derby. That is different. And guys everywhere want to compete in something like that. It is a joy for players to compete in opportunities like that. And it's just such a feeling to have that ball come off of the bat and just rock it out of the ballpark. And that is just sheer enjoyment and excitement for these guys. And then to do it against the best players in the state. And then to have the opportunity for our champion to compete for a national championship. We're excited about that, and we think these guys are excited about it as well.
Well, it's just an honor for Westlake High School to host the first Power Showcase for the state of Texas. There's some phenomenal talent here in the state, and to have them all come to Westlake is a great, great privilege for us, and we're just happy to be here.
At the conclusion of the finals, there will be five awards handed out. You're going to have your 2008 International High School Home Run Derby World Champion, longest distance of a home run of 506 feet that was set by Sean Zaraga, your 2006 champion. Consecutive home runs also set by Zaraga, who had six consecutive home runs and did that in the final round to capture the crown. Most home runs in a single round by Kevin Patterson from Alabama, who had 17. And once again, Kevin Patterson hit 24 as the overall home run total.
I've paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence but committed no crime. And bad mistakes I've made a few. I've had my shells and kicks in my face, but I've come through. And I need to go on, 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 on. We are the champions, my friends, and we'll keep on fighting till the end. We are the champions. We are the champions. No time for losers, 'cause we are the champions of the world. I've taken my bows and my curtain calls. You brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all, but it's been no bed of roses, no pleasure cruise. I consider it a challenge before the whole human race, and I ain't gonna lose.
And I need to go.
I felt like I was very bonded with Big Poppy at that moment.
Now let me ask you, did you think you hit it 506 feet when it went off the bat?
Yes, because it felt smooth. That was the smoothest swing out of the whole night, and it felt great.
All right. Sean Zaraga, our national champion.
Bringing the world's top 60 power prospects together to one location is creating a lot of excitement and intrigue, not only here in the United States, but abroad as well. There's one thing yet to be determined. Who's going to be crowned the 2008 International High School Home Run Derby World Champion?